Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexis & Company. Today we will discuss about that there cannot be interference with ED case registered in another state. The Karnataka High Court has held that it cannot interfere with criminal proceeding initiated by the Directorate of Enforcement in Mumbai merely on the ground that the accused is staying and operating a bank account in Karnataka. Single judge bench of Justice K. Natarajan dismissed the petition filed by the Vyan Direct Selling India Private Limited, which has approached the court seeking to quash the case registered in 2013 by the Enforcement Directorate and to declare that the search conducted under Section 17 of the Prevention of Money Laundering Act is illegal and unconstitutional. The bench said that the court cannot interfere and pass any order with the action taken by the respondent ED in the case registered at Mumbai. The ED has registered the case based upon the FIR registered by the Oshiwara Police Station, Mumbai in 2013 for various IPC offences including Section 120B and 420 of IPC, which are scheduled offences under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act 2002. The ED then conducted a search and froze the bank account of the company and sent the seized amount and other materials to the adjudicating authority. The bank accounts were in Bangalore and Chennai. Thank you. Have a nice day.